course bought a copy of Mega Thank you all so much for the support. And I'd like to take this opportunity as well to thank the people behind Making Mega, the documentary. Of course, our CEO and our founding editor, Sari Yap, our publisher, Archie Carrasco, our creative director, Suki Salvador, photographer, Mark McDowell, his assistants, Phil and Billy, of course, our hair and makeup team, Owen Sarmiento and John Valle, our stylist, Rain Dagala, our director, Mike Rendang, producer, Val Almonte, John Pasqua, Mega's art director, and of course, the rest of the Mega team, and the TV 100 editors, and of course, Ambassador Alsa of the Office of the Czech Republic. Thank you all so much. First, last but not the least, I want to thank our cover star, Kisses de la Vie, who looks so beautiful, of course, in her first solo magazine cover. And she really did a great job and gave her best. And we are also proud of her, as you can see, of course, in the photos. So there you have it. I hope you enjoy the rest of the evening. And here's Kisses to tell us what happened in the documentary.
Hi guys, good evening. Why are you so quiet? Are you excited? Okay, don't be quiet. Tayo nandito. Don't be nervous. It's just me and the Mega team. So if you like it, just say yay. Anyways, good evening. I am so thankful right now. So yung heart ko ngayon, it's full of gratitude. I can't believe that I'm in a cinema and then merong documentary and my first Mega cover. Actually, it's my first cover of a magazine. Thank you so much, Mega team. This is a dream come true for me. Gusto ko lang sabihin na, well, I'm just a teenage girl na nag-enjoy sa life niya. I'm just an ordinary girl. You guys say that I'm always confident, I'm fearless, I'm independent, but I'm just like you. And I'm just another girl who's standing in front of a boy. Joke lang. Akala niyo, No. I'm just an ordinary girl who wishes to inspire every other girl in this room and every other girl in the world who wants to be independent like me. Thank you. And of course, I want to thank Mega. Thank you so much, Mega, for this opportunity. Kahit anong blessing na mangyari sa buhay ko, I will always look back and be thankful for this moment. You are the first you're the first magazine na naniwala sa akin, so thank you so much, Mega.
Okay, Kisses, before you go back to your seat, oh, you're looking super beautiful tonight in your red gown. Beauty queen ka. Oh. Pwede ba mag-swirl?
Thank you.
Do you want? Mag-pageant ka ulit?
Wow, I would love to. I would love to.
Okay, before you go back to your seat, I have to ask you, what was your most memorable part about this whole documentary?
Oh, I think the most memorable part is when yung in-between shoots. Well, I love the shooting part ng Making Mega, pero what I appreciated most was the warmth of the team. So every time nasa hotel lang kami or nasa dining room, I really appreciated that, because you know what guys, the Mega team is brilliant. They're not just another publishing team. I really appreciate that they're brilliant minds, pero they're also very humble. I know that baguhan lang ako, pero they treat me as if I'm very special. So thank you guys, I really appreciate you very, very much.
Okay, and Kisses, of course, tonight is your night, so I'll let you do the honors of introducing your documentary to all of your lovely fans.
Okay, actually, they're not my fans, they're my family! Gusto ko sabihin na this documentary might be me right now, but you know, guys, it's really you who made me have that cover, so thank you so much. Gusto ko i-offer itong success sa inyong lahat. We were all in this together to make this happen. So thank you. Enjoy the night.